Starting off on a little low note this morning, JLP counselor Irvin Louis Brown passed away from COVID-19. Irvin Louis Brown, Jamaica Labour Party counselor of the Fellowship Division in East Portland on Wednesday, became one of the latest Jamaicans to die from COVID-19. I find now that it hits closer to home. Everybody knows somebody. Or know somebody who knows somebody. You know, the degrees of separation are getting smaller and smaller and less and less. And so I think now is the time for us to be as aware as we've ever been. Not too tired of it. Everybody's tired of it. But now is the time. Like, be aware, be conscious, be careful. Now.
Yeah, know? And I think being aware is, it's tough though, in all honesty, because people are, this is more, it's more than the physical now. You've gone into the mental side of it and how stressful it is on your mind. Because it's already stressful on your body, stressful on your pockets, it's stressful on everything.
If you tell you about the pocket.
Yeah, I mean, everybody can attest, and it's tough, but everybody has known someone, you know? Because even last week when Doc had passed, it was felt all across Jamaica because... I mean, I've seen the ads telling people to stay home, to social distance, and we can't emphasize it enough. If you love somebody, and that's an act of love, just protect yourself and protect others.
Yeah, that's the only way to do it. That's the only way to protect the people you love, to protect yourself. So let's do that.
People think, I want to hug the people that I care about, you know, but I can't.
Just do them, ear kiss. What's up? How you doing?
You know?
Them day. That will work, you know.
All right. On top of this, a Jamaican is seeking to make history from COVID-19, it says. So, November 3rd, United States general elections could be a history-making one for Jackie Gordon, running on the Democratic ticket in the 2nd Congressional District in Long Island. A win for Gordon would create a number of firsts, as she would be the first Jamaican-born person to sit in the House of Representatives, the first person of color to represent the Congressional District, and the first female to be elected from that district.
Woo-hoo!
And as them set in a Jamaica, from an egg,
we have it in a the red.
I mean, and I'll be honest, I've not, for the past couple of weeks or past 2 months, I've not followed the presidential race.
You never watched the debate last night?
I didn't watch it, I was sleeping. I'm tired, man. I watched the first one, but last night.
If an egg, me the hit at the red.
I think a lot of people tuned in, because when I woke up, my group chats were on fire. The group chats were just buzzing, like 400 plus.
I had an online date to watch it.
And I'm like, so when I woke up, I had 3 group chats with at least 400 messages.
Mercy.
And I said, what?
It was so, anyway, sorry, we're not taking away from the lady, right?
Yeah, of course.
Look here, she have a Jamaican sounding name, Jackie Gordon. That was, she's just sound, she's Jamaican, right? Jackie?
Where she go? Oh no, Jackie. But I like that though, and it says a lot for women who continue to break barriers, you know, who continue to push the boundaries.
We have a lawyer from last week who is going to Oxford Rowena.
Mm-hmm,
and no, I know. I mean, it's just every week, and it seems like it's the women. Go, girls! On top of it. Y'all just on top of it. Yes! Not forget about the girl.
I tell you something, and I say this all the time. Out of the two species, men and women, I think women are just fantastic.
But you're supposed to.
Yeah, they are just fantastic. They can accomplish things that sometimes men call from.
He's a good man.
Yeah.
Don't it, ladies? Oh no, may I find one now on a good enough theme and then we'll just...
You know, hold on, before we go. is it a different shade of pink, right?
Is it?
You look the same.
I don't know. I don't know.
My eyes.
Are the light? But like here, I stand against cancer. Yeah. It's perfect.
Yeah,
October.
Because there's no pink run this year.
No, we can't.
I actually got mine the same when we went there.
So how come me never get
one? I don't know why I
never get one. So it always go. Woman them, like the man, so they give him shirt and then give me no shirt. Anyway, big ups to you, Jackie. I pray that you push all the boundaries and you get to where you are so you can make our Jamaican footprint in the Congress.
Oh, she's gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
You never see her?
Never see the picture. She's gorgeous.
A Jamaican girl, you know, things like that. So next up, NCU final year student creates history. Now this your brother, I go rich because if him so young and him doing this already. 22-year-old Chad Anthony Koch created history by becoming the first student to win the annual Jamaica Stock Exchange market research competition in its 18-year history. Mm-hmm. The final year business administration finance student of NCU, Northern Caribbean University, was declared joint winner of the competition along with Andre Rumble, portfolio officer at Proven Wealth Limited on Friday, the 2nd of October, in New Kingston. Both walked away with a cash prize of $300,000 each, plus a trophy for their winning efforts in the highly recognized competition. Look here, the trophy, secondary.
Yeah,
right now, that 300,000
gun.
That nice.
But it's so funny that he was 4 years old when this whole thing started.
And he can you believe it? And look at that.
But and I keep telling people, you see, the youths, the potential of our youth in this country, it's unrecognized. And sometimes I think people recognize it, but they turn a blind eye to it because they feel that the youths are coming to replace them. And truth and in fact, they are.
And if we care
about our country enough,
you'll encourage that.
Encourage, invest, and just give them the platform, the tools, and your confidence. Because sometimes all a young person needs, you know, is for an older person they look up to say, you know what, I believe that you can do it.
Yes.
Let me help you.
Yeah.
And you change
just
the cycle.
Just give me a chance.
You change the cycle.
Is that what you know, you know?
Yeah, man.
Who you know? Yeah, man, definitely. And I believe that as minimalistic as it might sound to your ears right now, we need to start teaching our kids how to invest and how to spend money from high school.
Yeah,
right? So that by the time they get to college, by the time they get into the real adult world, it's not just algebra that them teach you. You know what to do with the money.
Remember we're talking about the landscape changing now.
Yeah,
you know, the whole thing has changed.
Definitely.
Thing, it's changing. Has changed.
Yeah. Definitely.
All right, that's it for our trending topics. You know, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.
Hygie.
Go on Hygie and leave your comments.